Tech Facts. The first electronic computer, called the Electronic Numerical Integrator and Computer, ENIAC, weighed about 30 tons and was completed in 1946. It was a massive machine, occupying a large room and comprised of thousands of vacuum tubes. ENIAC was developed by J. Presper Eckert and John W. Mauchly at the University of Pennsylvania, and it marked a significant milestone in computing history.